Welcome. In front of me is a massive pile of motors that's been building up from stuff I've destroyed and from heaps of RC cars. Heaps of different sizes. I have no idea if they're all gonna burn out. Just have to wire them up and see what happens. And for the grand finale, we've got this vacuum motor from a vacuum I found next to a dumpster. Took the motor out. I think it's 1600 watts. Let's just grab random ones and get started.